I delivered these remarks at all the other masses this weekend, and since we have many members, permanent members of the parish here, I think that we should also share this message with you. My sisters and brothers, first of all, thank you for being here and for continuing to be here. Your presence here at our weekend masses is a sign of hope for the future of the church. These days, you may find it difficult to come to church. You may even think, what difference does it make if I go to church? But it does make a difference for the church and hopefully for you. The events of the past few weeks have intensified the crisis in the Diocese of Buffalo to the boiling point. Just when it seems that things can't get any worse, they do. Every day we hear from people whose faith is shaken, who are angry, who are scandalized, who are frustrated. Many say that they are considering leaving the church, or they have decided they can no longer be part of the church that seems to be coming apart at the seams. We can look back over history and say, yes, in the past there have been major crises in the church, but this is our time, and this is our crisis, and it is gut-wrenching. What can be done? How can we respond? We can respond by taking ownership and responsibility for the church. Through our baptism, each one of us is given a call, a mandate to live the gospel. We do that through our individual lives, but we also do it through our life together in faith, and we call that the church. By your baptism, you have as much responsibility for the church as any bishop does or as any priest does. Take hold of that responsibility and make your voice heard. Some are asking every pastor to speak out on behalf of their parish, telling the bishop that he should resign. I do not feel it is my right or my prerogative to speak for you. Everyone is entitled to their opinion and to their viewpoint, and everyone has a right to be heard. So use your own voice. I spoke out last October at a public meeting of the priests where I told the bishop that I thought, for the good of the diocese, he should resign. And this week, I am adding my name to a letter from the priest of the diocese, again asking him to resign. But that is my opinion and my voice. You may or you may not agree with me. You have a right to your own opinion and to your voice. So speak up. Demand answers. Call for accountability. You are the church. Do not let anyone tell you anything otherwise. At the doors of the church and in the community room, you can find a half sheet of paper with contact information for Bishop Malone, Cardinal Dolan in New York, and the Papal Nuncio in Washington. Let them know what you feel in your heart should be done for the Diocese of Buffalo. Through your baptism, you are a priest, a prophet, and a voice for the church, and your words and actions can and will make a difference. Thank you.